Want to learn how to find and delete an installed app or a game's history in the Google Play Store? Hi there, this is Eve, and in this video, I'll walk you through an easy process to find the installed app or game's history on your Android device. And also, I'll tell you how you can delete that history at the same time. Finding and deleting recently installed apps or games on the Google Play Store is easy and simple. So, let's get started. First, open the Google Play Store. Tap Profile. Tap Manage Apps and Device. Now tap Manage. First, the list of apps is displaying you on your phone. There are all the apps that you installed on your phone. Now you can remove the app's history from here. Now select the apps or games that you want to remove the history of. Now tap the delete icon from here. Now remember, if you delete the app's history, this will also uninstall your apps. Now, if you agree to delete the apps, tap uninstall. Now, this is going to delete the history as well as the apps that you recently added. Now, there you are. This is how you can delete the history of recently deleted apps from your Google Play Store. Please let me know in the comments section if you have any questions about this topic. Thanks for watching.